Hi friends, welcome to Jabardast Recipes. Today I am going to show you how to prepare crispy paneer. This is a snack item. You can serve in the evenings or you can also serve before starting food as a starter. So now I will show you how to prepare that. For that, ingredients are paneer 100 grams, corn flour 2 tablespoons, maida 2 tablespoons, pepper crust, or you can use pepper powder, ginger garlic paste, oil, lemon, bread crumbs for crispiness, half tablespoon cumin powder, half tablespoon coriander powder, half tablespoon red chili powder, salt according to taste. For preparation, take a bowl. Add 1 tablespoon ginger garlic paste. In that, add half tablespoon jeera powder, half tablespoon coriander powder, red chili powder. I am using very little quantity. If you want, you can add more. Salt according to taste. Then in this, squeeze out some lemon juice. I am using half lemon. Then mix it well. After mixing, if needed, add some water. Mix it. In this, we can add paneer. And mix it. Add some pepper crust, or you can use pepper powder also. This is how it looks. After mixing this, leave it aside for 30 minutes so that all the red chili powder, cumin powder, coriander powder and this pepper crust or powder, lemon juice, all together marinate paneer pieces well. Later we can continue process. So first this should marinate for 30 minutes. While paneer is marinating, take another bowl. Maida 2 tablespoons and corn flour 2 to 3 tablespoons. And add some salt. Then some pepper crust. In this, add some water and prepare batter. So after mixing, it should be like how we use for bhaji. The consistency is like that. The batter consistency is how we use for preparing bhaji. Like this, we have to mix it by adding water, salt and some pepper. So after 30 minutes, the paneer is looking colorful. This is after 30 minutes. Now we can go for next process. Thank you. take one kadai for deep fry. On the stove. Add some oil. Put it in the low flame. When the oil is getting hot, take breadcrumbs in one plate. Take one piece of paneer and dip it in the batter which we prepared and pour breadcrumbs on it. And keep it in aside like this. Repeat for all. Dip it in the batter and then breadcrumbs and keep it aside. Like this, do for all. So here it is ready. I make all paneer pieces coated with breadcrumbs and batter. Now we can fry it. Oil is heat. We can keep paneer pieces one by one in the oil. Don't mix immediately. Slowly turn to other side. Nice golden brown color should come. Here we go. Nice golden brown. Now we can take it out. Drain off the excess oil. We can fry it remaining also. Adjust the stove flame according to fry it. When one side is done, turn to other side. So frying good. So this is also done. Take it out. Drain the excess oil. Here we go. Now we can take this in a serving plate. So crispy paneer is ready. You can serve it with ketchup, or else if you like, you can also serve it this with a mint chutney. or also called green chutney. Crispy paneer is ready here. You can serve in the evenings or it used as a starter. Please try it at your home. Post your comments. Like and share my videos. Do subscribe my channel. This is Manasa signing off today. Thank you.